what it is or what's up.
Happy belated birthday to you. Happy belated birthday. It's actually a whole month.
This is for me.
Yes. Happy belated birthday to you.
Oh, that's why you didn't want me looking at these bags. Yeah.
Because you nosy.
Thank you.
Better late than never.
Yes.
It's strawberry something. You saw it already.
I just thought it was yours because you know how you do your little stuff.
Make a wish.
I'm trying to smell the ice and I'm gonna burn my ass up. Okay.
Eventually.
Yay!
Thank you. I want to bite it right now. Oh my God, it looks so good.
Guys, I said I want to continue to try meditation, so came to like a nice quiet place where I can be alone and also in the heart of nature. I love nature. Anyway, look how amazing the universe is. Look at nature. Look at this vibrant green grass. Don't need no color correcting or nothing. It's just popping. Also, this melanin though.
No.
Hey, y'all, let's check this out. That is an amazing, amazing view. I would love to have a home like that. Let's get to meditation. So I got my seat here, a little picnic chair. I guess that's what you call it. I just want to make sure I'm, where do these nests come from? Damn, I don't want to be breathing them in. But yeah, but right, that's enough talking. I'm about to get to my manifestations and my meditation, excuse me. All right, see you guys in a sec. I think I almost fell asleep because I had to get up super early this morning. I was up since like 4 and I had like 4 hours of sleep. I went to sleep at like 12 and got up at 4 something. I could really fall asleep here. I could take a nap. But I'm not gonna do that. I think I'm gonna go wash my car. My car is filthy. It's not junky, it's just dirty inside and out. So, I'm gonna go to the car wash and do that. I kind of want to get warmed up by the sun a little bit more. It's kind of chilly out here, but the sun feels so great. But then I got a tinkle on top of that. I need to just get up. All right.
Yeah.
pine cones.
Mm-hmm. I didn't know y'all was
moving. Got a little speed.
Every state. She's more.
Uh-oh. Fast now. Fast.
Y'all
can
see the dog.
Yeah.
Y'all
boy, if you don't.
New project I am working on is constructing my room, or a room makeover. Because right now it's just junk clothes and everybody else's clothes and stuff is in there. So I'd probably do a transformation from my room now to what the dream room is going to be. Stay tuned for that. Because I'm going to make it happen.
Man. Yeah, bro. Beep, boop, 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 boop. Beep, boop, bop, boop, bop.
Boop, bop, boop, boop, beep.
No, man, you're thinking of beep, boop, boop, bop, boop, boop, bop.
I'm sleepy. I woke up at like an hour before I was supposed to get up. Yeah, I'm tired. I'm appreciative to have this job, especially during this type of time and condition. So I'm considered the essential worker. There's no need to panic. A lot of people are panicking over this crisis.
Coronavirus!
You know, but I got my own opinions and beliefs on it. I'm gonna keep that to myself. We got this. We're gonna get through this. We're gonna survive this. Love is guiding us, not fear. Got this salted caramel sauce. Looks like this is what it's gonna look like. I may add a little bit of caramel, a little bit more. I need another bite because I need to get the flavors in. No! Spike, no! He's eating my ice cream. He's eating my ice cream. He didn't get up on the bowl. He likes ice cream. I done wasted a bowl of ice cream now. That's enough. Get off. That's it for my ice cream. I'm not eating no more of that. You know how dogs be greedy? This bird is greedy. And then hop up in the bowl and start eating. I'm talking about you. He was eating my ice cream. And my brownies. And my caramel. Yeah. You look like a chicken.
Have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do. It's like this and like that, like this and it's like that, like this and like that and it's like this. And who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode.